You can grow this in just a couple of days and you can eat it after you're done growing. These are some quick vegetables to grow. So these are the seeds. They're tiny and black. Place them in a moist dirt soil and grow by themselves. You don't have to dig it. And this is after a couple of days.